update on breaking news tonight. A deadly accident in Van Nuys. The two-car collision was called in around 9:30. Skyfox above the scene in the 6400 block of Woodley Avenue. Six people were involved in the accident. We've learned a 60-year-old woman died. A 3-year-old boy was in critical condition. Two other women and two men in serious condition. No word so far on how this happened.
Yeah, we're just learning about that.